This is what you need to do if you have keratosis pilaris. Stop taking long hot showers. This dries out the skin and can flare the keratosis pilaris. Reach for moisturizers that have lactic acid or urea. That can help soften and exfoliate that dry, bumpy stuff. Don't use harsh cleansers and don't bathe too much. If you're bathing more than once a day, that can really dry out your skin and aggravate the KP. Consider getting a humidifier for the bedroom to help with skin moisture.